Students, hope you are doing well. In last video, we completed chapter 1, that is food, where does it come from? Now, in this video, we will discuss about some keywords and back exercise. So, first keyword is ingredients. Any of the foods or substances that are combined to make a particular dish are known as ingredients. Edible. Edible is something that is free from danger, safe to consume. Next is nectar. Nectar is a sugar-rich liquid produced by a plant. Next is sprouted seeds. A sprout is a small growth on a plant like a little new bird. And sprouted seeds is this. Next is herbivore. Herbivore is an animal that gets its energy from eating plants and only plants. Examples: deer, rabbits, cows, sheep, goats, elephants, giraffes, horses, etc. Next is carnivore. Carnivores are animals that eat other animals. Examples: lion, wolf, leopard, polar bear, cheetah, giant panda, etc. यदि आपको वीडियो पसंद आए तो लाइक कर दीजिएगा और आगे के वीडियोस को देखने के लिए सब्सक्राइब कर दीजिएगा. Now back exercise. First question is: Do you find that all living beings need the same kind of food? Answer is no. All living beings do not need the same kind of food. Second question, name 5 plants and their parts that we eat. The names of 5 plants and their parts that we eat are: in first column, there are plants name. In second column, there are parts of the plant. So first plant is carrot. Part name is root. Second plant is potato. Part name is stem. Third plant is apple. Part name is fruit. Fourth plant is spinach. And part's name is leaves. Fifth plant is mustard and part's name is seeds and leaves. Now question number 4. Fill in the blanks with the words given. And words are herbivore, plant, milk, sugarcane, carnivore. First fill in the blank is: tiger is a dash because it eats only meat. Answer will be carnivore. Next is: deer eats only plant products and so is called dash. Answer will be herbivore. Next is: parrot eats only dash products. Answer will be plant. Next, the dash that we drink, which comes from cows, buffaloes and goats, is an animal product. Answer will be milk. Next, we get sugar from. Answer will be sugarcane. Now project. Find out the names of plants that grow in water and which are eaten as food. With the help of your parents, make a list for at least 5 plants. That's it.